good boy, Finn.
Talking to the police would have been a very silly idea.
Look, what is your problem with me? Why would you cut my brakes?
You ain't nothing to me. Nothing.
Oh, scrappy dude. Little man talking big and puffing up his chest again.
Well, trust me, if I had a problem with you, you'd know.
Maybe I will go to the police, see if they can find out who carelessly dropped her necklace. Good chap.
Hey.
Is he giving you trouble again?
I think I just made it worse.